this game is very commonly memed on. It's weird, the art style is funny, the talking is pretentious, but this game isn't just a joke. It's much more than that. It's real. This game talks about who you are in the universe and finding who you are in the universe. It talks about how similar we all are and how incorrect we are about the world. And I think one of the best quotes to describe it is this.
But we have been brought up not to feel that we belong in the world. So our popular speech reflects it. We say, I came into this world. You didn't, you came out of it.
It says things in such a unique way, it doesn't even feel like a game anymore. It feels like more than that, like art. You don't feel like you're alone in your room. You feel like you're, well, I guess everything. Each of the lectures feels genuinely impactful, but the best part of the game, I feel, is the soundtrack. Although it doesn't show itself much at first, after playing it for a long time, you begin to listen to it more and more. But the best clip I could find of the game is this.
You may think that I'm speaking in favor of some kind of schizoid pluralistic universe. No, the whole point is this.
The point of that clip is to show how uncertain we are about our future. It shows that if we think we know even close to everything, we know, well, nothing at all.